In general, it's a good idea to always declare variables as constant if they don't need to be modified, because this makes sure that they won't be changed anywhere in the program by mistake, which in turn helps to prevent bugs. A variable in C# can be made into a compile-time constant by adding the const keyword before the data type. This modifier means that the variable cannot be changed, and it must therefore be assigned a value at the same time as it's declared. Any attempts to reassign the constant a new value will result in a compile-time error. Because const creates a compile-time constant, the assigned value must be known at compile time, since the compiler will replace all usages of the constant with its value. As a result of this, the const modifier may only be used with the built-in types, and not with, for example, classes or arrays. The const modifier can be used on both local variables and fields, but unlike in, for example, C++, C# does not allow method parameters to be made constant. A field that is marked with const is accessed as if it was a static field, and it cannot be explicitly marked as static. Another variable modifier, similar to const, is read-only, which creates a runtime constant. This modifier may only be applied to fields, and like const, it makes the field unchangeable. However, since a read-only field is assigned at runtime, it can be assigned a dynamic value that is not known until runtime. Unlike const, read-only can be applied to any types, and not just the built-in ones. Also, a read-only field can not only be initialized when it's declared, but also alternatively in the constructor.